GeoStudio 2018 will be released next month with many new features and improved functionality. Slope W improvements include the ability to specify a function for shear strength versus vertical effect of stress when using the Shan-Sepp material model. For Eurocode or other partial factor analyses, factor of safety is now the overdesign factor, and users may display the degree of utilization. GeoStudio 2018 includes a new multi-physics solver for improved coupling of mass and heat transfer processes. This solver eliminates the need for VADOS-W as a standalone product. The functionality of VADOS-W will now be available in SEEP-W and TEMP-W. Consequently, new boundary conditions are available in these two products to simulate atmospheric coupling. In SEEP-W, the land-climate interaction boundary condition simulates water transfers at the surface, given climate and vegetation data, while energy exchange over the ground surface is now simulated by the surface energy balance boundary condition in TEMP-W. The new solver also includes improvements to density-dependent mass transport in SEEP-W and AIR-W, a more rigorous formulation for simulating solute transfer, and the addition of gas transfer physics in CTRAN-W, and a pressure-driven AIR-W formulation with a new single-phase material model, so coupling with SEEP-W is not required. True one-dimensional modeling is now available in the finite element products, and improved draw graph functionality provides rapid graph rendering. Finally, GeoStudio now offers a comprehensive unit definition, giving users considerable flexibility for the inputted and displayed units. For timely information on the release of GeoStudio 2018, please sign up for the GeoSlope newsletter. Thank you for watching.